bawat sacramento kung ganito din ang grado o kilos na church pero sana. Kaya bilang paglalago sa summary, there you have it. Starting with the Old Testament, moving through the New Testament to the church era, and then up to now. The same movement. Alright, why this two movement? Okay, so sentro na natin kay Kristo, yung fullness, kaganapan ng pagpapahayag ng Diyos Ama. Look at this, because it's moving. Okay, yours is not moving. Kakawikin natin ang pagkatao ni Kristo sa dalawa. Christ is both God and man. God, di nakikita. Tao, nakikita. That's why John the Evangelist say, now we see God, we touch God, we can listen to God, we heard Him, maybe smell Him. Why? Nakatawang tao.